The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship. From Tokyo, Japan, Sal Lee. Introducing the champion from Japan, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Hollywood Leonard.
Get ready for some WWE magic. You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
And guys, I'm pretty sure I can watch these women compete each and every week.
Oh boy.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now. Drop down. She goes for the cover. You're not going to win many matches that easily.
It's way too early.
A concerned look on the face of the champ.
She might be a little caught off guard by the challenger.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
Oh, right to the skull.
The challenger's taking on some offense. This is not how she drew this one up.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Oh, nasty impact. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Look at her go. Oh, what a chop block.
Back elbow.
Jeez, did you see that?
Harsh impact. Absolutely has to get back in the ring.
There's no way around it.
Eight. Nine.
Running Hurricane Rana.
A bad place to be for the challenger. She's starting to feel the pressure here, fellas.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
These women are so evenly matched right now, guys. I can very easily see this match going either way.
What a stomp! Good grief!
Six.
She's not too anxious to get up.
Got to get back in the ring.
We might just have a count out on our hands, Cole.
Eight.
She is on fire.
Then she got the shoulders down.
Two.
She's still in it.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
Ooh, what impact.
Some are saying this is the night the title changes hands, though I'm not so sure I'm ready to say that.
Set.
T-bone!
Oh, it's over.
That slam.
Will this be enough?
Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Way too early.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Oof!
She's got her in her sights.
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
Big slam.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted.
The champion into the cover!
Well, that was a close call.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Oof!
She's calling her out.
This might be the one that ends it.
Oof!
The champ is in a bad way here. Her championship reign may very well be reaching its end here tonight.
You can't help but think that this is the end of the road for her here tonight. I mean, she's flat out of gas out there.
These women have gone through so much in this match. It's amazing that they're still able to stand.
Oh, no.
Incredible.
Trying to turn the tables. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
Ooh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Suplex through. Not done yet. Going for a third.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
You gotta believe this one's over.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
This could end it in a hurry.
Harsh impact.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And the champ kicks out.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
I see where she's going with this. She's looking at it. This might be it.
Oh, my. This one's over, guys.
Two. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build. Woo. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion.
And the champ kicks out.
Uh-uh.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
True testament to grit.
Remarkable.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
One, two.
Oh, the old head scissor.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
She's playing with fire here.
Yeah, she's got to hurry up and get back in there.
She might have it.
Oh, man, did you see the impact?
This is all but over.
Byron, let's get another look at that.
You'll get no argument from me, Michael.
Looking for the exclamation point.
Back between the ropes.
She comes up big with the reversal.
Ooh, what an uppercut.
These superstars wearing the rules right
now. Coming into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
And the DDT.
She is on fire.
Hook the slam with authority.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
And now one more time.
Do what you gotta do to maintain the advantage.
That has gotta be it.
You take a...
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
Two. Digging deep for a kick out.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
She's got that gleam in her eyes. And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Oh, straight forearm.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, my God.
He's back in full control now.
That's worth another look.
Yeah, I want to see that again.
I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are.
Hair pull mat slam! Incredible striking combo, the O'Reilly combo.
That's it. That's what she needed.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, impactful slam!
And she looked like she had no chance.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line!
She might just be running on instinct at this point.
What a match. Here's the pin, title on the line!
I thought that was it.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Big reversal for her there.
We've seen this before.
Brain Buster!
The champ needs to hurry here.
Let's take another look at that.
Michael, that was amazing.
Here's the pin, title on the line!
Here we go!
Two, three!
The pinfall and the victory.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch. When any superstar, man or woman, is able to find a way to win a match as entertaining and action-filled as that one, they should be grateful and really proud. Some great stuff.
Back and forth battle that was.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
As usual, this Philadelphia crowd is beyond boisterous tonight. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in.